1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Good. So that's what I'm working on. I want you to practice. And I'm a time in another place.
I'm building a runway for a paper. What up, y'all? We're over here at the grocery store. Today is another day of filming. Today we're going to do the Eat It or Wear It challenge. Basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna find 8 random foods that I think Alex doesn't like. And then we're gonna reveal it. He can either eat it or wear it on his body. So this is the adventure to find 8 foods that I think Alex doesn't like. So wish me luck. Oh look, Clorox bleach. I got him some chili spice. I got wasabi, some regular coffee beans. Gotta get that dog food. So this is everything I got. Oh wait, what a coincidence. What are you doing here? Y'all came at the same time looking for the same thing. Dude.
Oh,
he's looking.
We're about to go to Petco though and buy an animal.
Yeah,
you're about to put an animal.
He's gonna eat an animal, that's why.
Oh my gosh. What a coincidence. He would come here the same time I did. Get out of here. Get out of here. Don't tell him. Yo, what a coincidence. He came the same time I did. That is so random. You won't know what I got. You guys notice anything different? My eyebrows. Like I got them waxed, but I don't know if you could tell, but the middle is like parted way far. But I don't know. We'll say I look fine, so therefore I look fine.
It's not like, you know, they parted the Red Sea like that far. Okay.
Okay. But they're a lot cleaner though, see? Cause y'all making fun of my eyebrows. My eyebrows are fleek now.
I guess you cleared your history browser, you know?
Hey. What up, y'all? T-minus like 20 minutes until we start filming. What is this?
This is called a Joe special.
What
it's
is it
hash brown.
Called a Joe?
This is a Joe special with spinach. Joe, like, you know, simple Joe. You're supposed to have ground beef, hash brown, eggs, all mixed together, but I added some spinach and sausage, so it's super good.
Joe mama. Oh, I hear the trash guy. There he is. Let him do work. Oh my God. That's such a monstrous figure up here in the presence of the, oh yeah, whip that. Okay, see you later. See you next week. Yeah, that was Stefan, our trash truck.
He's just like, whoa, I ain't ready. No, I ain't ready. Here's the plan. Let's just jam. It's your chance. Do your thing. Like, whoa. Hey, like, whoa.
Like, whoa.
Whoa.
All right, so I guess I'll start the process. We have these brown bags. Basically, we're gonna number them from 1 to 8. I have 8 bags, Alex has 8 bags. Basically, we're gonna put whatever foods in each bag and then we're gonna draw numbers. And basically what happens is we have a spoon and for each number we draw, we have to either take a spoonful of that food or just wear it, like put it in our body. Yeah, I don't know. It's the new thing,
like,
so.
Whoa.
Yeah,
like whoa.
So this video might not be out for like another month, so super sneak peek. Okay, I have a ground coffee. I'm gonna put that in number 8. Donut, chocolate donut. The thing about this, there's a secret about these donuts and you have to find out when you watch the video.
It's a dirty little secret.
Shh, it's a dirty little secret. Okay, I'm gonna put one donut in there. I have this and all that, memorize it for the video. There you go. All right, I'm gonna bag these up now. Here we are in the set. These are Alex's bags, my bags, and then it's Kyle's bags.
What? I have bags?
Huh? Bags of beauty.
Oh.
Just letting you know, I don't know what's about to go down. I might throw up, he might throw up. Basically, you have to watch the video and see. What do you expect?
I don't know what's gonna happen because I saw what's in each bag and it's like...
You saw both bags.
Yeah, I saw both bags and I know both your weaknesses and what you hate. It's gonna go down.
Kyle. So you saw what's in his bag?
All the way to the right.
What? All right, like I said, not sure when this is gonna be released, but stay tuned. I can only show parts of it. I don't wanna ruin the surprise, right?
True.
Cause that good.
Oh, just the smell.
You're making me nervous!
Don't make me puke!
We just finished the video.
Is that really part of it?
You gotta watch the video, it's crazy. Oh my gosh. Look at me, bro. Yo, man, I got some Dijon. Do you wanna need this mustard, though? Do you wanna build a snow man? Oh, camera's dirty. What up, y'all? I cleans up. For the rest of the day, I'm just basically chilling. I gotta write some scripts, so I'm gonna be focusing all night on just writing script and developing it. But for right now, let's see what's going on here. Wow, there's a party going on in the garage. Kill him, Lauren, kill him! Kill him! Get him! Kill him!
Lauren's like better than all.
I know, Lauren's so good.
Lauren's playing against Will.
Oh! Alright, it's Lauren versus Alex now. Oh, you're losing!
Touch your neck!
Kill him!
She's
too good! Lauren's too good! So I'm on my way to Bed Bath & Beyond because Alex told me about this robot who cleans your floor. So I'm gonna look for that right now. Here it is. Freaking Roomba. It's called a Roomba. So apparently this is supposed to clean the floors. Whatever. YOLO!
Here you go.
Awesome. Thank you.
Got him. Got him. All right, let's see what this baby can do. Unboxing with Roy Wasabi. Here we go. Oh, look at this. What? How in the world? This looks like a freaking... This is crazy. Technology is crazy these days. You can just have a robot clean for you. If you don't want to sweep, just have a robot. Save a lot of time. What in the world? It's working. Look at this. Oh my God. What? Yo, there's a table there. Be careful. Be careful. Oh my gosh. It's cleaning the floor. Hey, there's a table there. Stupid. Oh, look at this guy. I guess I don't have to clean anymore. Thank you, Roomba. You saved me like probably like an hour of cleaning a week. Roombas are cool. For now, unless it gets possessed and then kills me in my sleep. It won't do that. Oh no! It's cool how you can control this thing with your app. Clean! Yeah! Get him, girl! Yeah! Ooh! Are you under the couch? You're going under the couch? Alright, bye! Uh-oh, what's going on? It's stuck. Uh-oh, it's not functioning. That's the cord, it doesn't know what to do. What's it gonna do? Will it escape? If you can escape this, you sold me. Uh-oh. Oh, it escaped. All right, let's see what's in the fridge. So, I prepared all this yesterday. It's a meal prepped. I cooked some chicken and salmon. I'm about to eat that right now. I kind of want to like lose at least like 5 pounds by the end of the week at least, or maybe the end of next week. I don't even know. I'm trying to get healthier because the past 2 weeks I've been eating so bad, like so bad. All right, so this is what I've been working on the past 2 hours, I guess. It's a scripto micto. If you can see, this one's called Chinchilla Love. It's about Alex's chinchilla and he brings it into the house. And it's like, can I keep him? And I'm like, I don't know, etc. That's one of them. And I wrote another one right here. It's called Ruse Clues. It's basically a parody of Blue's Clues. If you know that kids show, it's a parody of that. So I'm excited to do that. We're not gonna do that until next week. We're not doing these until 2 weeks off. But yeah, I write a lot of the scripts, so it's a lot of work. It is. It really takes up a lot of time. But I'm gonna take a break and eat dinner now, so. Look at this healthness. This healthy salmon, oh my God. All right, y'all, I think I'm just gonna call it a night because I don't know why I've been so exhausted recently. I'm just super exhausted, probably because I've been doing things the past like 2 weeks. I had Monette over, then Gian, and then I guess finally had time to relax. I hope you enjoyed today's pre-finding the food for today's video. Today's video and ping pong. I mostly spent a lot of time just writing scripts, so. But hey, always keep doing something, always keep yourself busy, because the more you do it, the more you're bound to achieve your goal. Or who knows, you might just reach a goal unexpectedly and it'll be awesome. So just keep doing work and you will get there as soon as you know it, I promise. All right, dudes, I'll see y'all tomorrow. We got another day of filming tomorrow. So, see y'all dudes tomorrow. Peace out, dudes.